Liz and I today spent 2 hours in the water filming this mantis shrimp, and here is the footage we caught. Here's a goby.
Goby's swimming by. We scared the goby into the frame.
And
here you can see him swivel around and bam!
This is at 1,500 frames a second. So when we were watching this, like, all we saw was a blur of sand, and I didn't even realize that the shrimp had those huge claws.
I think it was around this point that we started screaming.
Yeah.